Legend of Total War here with part 9 of my Rome 2 Legendary Let's Play as Pontus. Okay, so in the last episode I conquered Mitzkshetta, and I fought a rather large battle against the Aorsoi right here. So they attacked me, and they also wounded my faction leader, but that's okay. It's not the end of the world. I mean, he's here, and he's just sort of sitting around now. I really should probably put him back into another army, but I'll sort that out later.
We fight for you,
I've also got a rebellion going on here. But it's actually doing me a favor, and that's reducing the public order penalties. What I really need to do is conquer this settlement right now, before the rebellion is over. Either this turn or the next. Let's see. Didn't give this guy anything. Wait. Okay, authority will be good, and get some cunning. Hopefully this will increase movement range, right? Yes, good. Hopefully it's just enough to get to Gabalaba. I do.
At your command.
Gabalaba. Gabala. Okay, this warrior, try one more time to bring him over. 62% chance of coercion. Come on, work for me.
Have swayed many men.
Oh, well, fuck you.
Is a fine line between failure.
Waste
and
my money, you damn agent. Anyway, I have to go through these guys first.
With Apollo's fury! Waiting for more orders.
Still got plenty of movement. I should be able to make it. Okay. I can attack it, or I could go straight to the city.
Poseidon, guide me.
What have they got here? They have got jack shit. Alright, jack shit. Oh fuck, jack shit. Meet the fucking horn. I don't even need to fight these guys. They'll die if I win this, I think. Now, what I should do is just get these guys, all the cavalry, to steamroll right towards the town square. These tribesmen and spearmen won't stand a chance against my heavy cavalry. This guy won't stand a chance either. Anyway, let's do it. Okay, so I'm just going to use my cavalry. Will I get my general involved? Probably don't need to. However, I will get him in there. He should be okay. Now what I'm going to do, rather than surround the whole city and come in from multiple angles in sort of some sort of smart way, I'm just going to be ultra pushy aggressive. Just barge straight into their fucking lines and kill them. Because overwhelming numbers with infantry against cavalry, they'll most certainly break, especially when they're low-grade troops like what I'm up against. Anyway.
Quickly now.
No, you guys, we're going to march as a horde. March as a big old fucking horde.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
Yeah, don't worry about the enemy reinforcements. This will be over before they get there. Where is the defenders? What is this shit? Oh, there they are.
Engage!
Our general is under attack.
Yeah, well, our general's about to fucking rape. Okay, now I'll actually have my general sit on the square here. It's not even a square, it's a circle. On the victory point.
Riders at the double!
everyone else. Bloody smash. Step archers, you can take them on.
Our enemy have lost a victory point.
Good.
Yes, for glory.
Like I said, they shit themselves at the sight of heavy cavalry. And that's always been the case with every Total War game. And the entire garrison is fucking gone, and the other guys can't even get here in time. Anyway, I'll just speed this up.
The enemy fort will soon be ours.
Hardly a fort. Anyway, that was fucking easy, so moving on. Now these guys should die, right? Even though I didn't fight any of them.
Ready for further.
Good!
Orders.
Fantastic. That should be the end of this faction.
My lord.
And rot in hell while you're there. Okay. Well, what have we got here? Level 1 weapon upgrades.
Ready for battle.
That's useful. I'll just help myself. Wait, how much does that extra give me? Oh yeah, hang on, wait. From 43 to 45, so an extra 2 melee attack. That's, can't complain for that. Got the money, might as well. See if I can't just all batch do it, could do them all individually. And I can do these guys up here as well, because they're part of the same province. I'm not doing the Militia Hoplites, obviously, or Levy Pikemen, because they are, of course, going to be disbanded shortly.
By sea or by mountain, sire?
Oh, shit, citizen cavalry. Fuck, hide the wrong things. Oh, fucking moron. I bet a bunch of you were watching the last video and like, you were hiring fucking citizen cavalry. Right, yeah, fucking thank you. Sometimes I rush through things.
By sea or by mountain, sire?
My lord.
She can't make it. Let's see. Okay, so my next target is this. These guys over here. They have 2 regions. They're at war with their Roxolani. That's okay. Doesn't bother me. If they're at war with the Roxolani, oh bloody, they'll have their armies up here in the north, and I'll just come here and smash them. Fantastic. Perfect time to attack.
Now,
yeah. Best place to attack from. Let's see.
We fight for you,
go through there. These guys don't need to stay here in the city because of the rebellion here. Okay. However, I do need to deal with this. I'm not going to destroy this just yet. Oh, I can hire hoplites. Fantastic. Which means I can get rid of these fucking things. I don't need them anymore. Get me hoplites or hoplites, whatever.
At your command.
These guys. No, I don't want that upgraded. I want. Let's see. That's useful, but so is that. Let's have a look. Good. There are a couple of different things here than there are from Rome. With Rome, yeah. Yep, Grand Camp following would be good because that reduces upkeep costs. Not that the upkeep costs are particularly high, but hell, those are the best thing I could see to get. Wait, they don't need to stay here. Get them on force march. Get them close to Samandar.
By sea or by mountain, sire. Finding shelter.
Ooh, gold. That's interesting. Two public order per turn. I would like to transfer that over. And Mixetta, do that as well. And can't afford to do that one now. That's okay. Now the Seleucids aren't making me nervous. If they attack, I don't think they're going to attack though. They've got other things to worry about, like the Galateans, which seem to be expanding.
By sea or by mountain, sire? At your command. Oh, may I serve Pontus?
I might destroy them next turn, or at least fight them. Okay, so, done that. What else can I do? I can secure this guy in promotion. What did that give him? Whatever. So now I've got 45% of the share of the court nobles, so a little bit better than it was before. I think it was at 30 a few turns back. But I'm out of money. Let's see if I can get any more trade agreements. Maybe with Medea. That would be okay, because if they're ally of Seleucids. Pricks. What about Cyprus? I'm already trading with them, aren't I? Okay, well, let's see what's available. Galateans, come on,
we
give me some trade.
To listen to your offers. Nope.
I don't want to trade with them, because I'm probably going to fight them next. Royal Scythia. Yeah, wouldn't hurt. Nope. Nope, they don't want it. No, I don't want to trade with them, because I'm about to kill them. And that's it. So what's my trade income, then? It's okay. Now, if I was to pump up the tax, I could get a significant boost in income. Let's see. This region doesn't matter if it's being taxed heavily. This one's still okay with it. Wait, is it even being taxed? Yep. They're okay with it. Armenia. Oh, they're okay with it. And they're okay with it. Shit. Well, alright then. Extra tax it is. Alright, well, moving on to the next turn then, I suppose.
How can I serve you?
Okay, someone's got a skill I need to deal with.
By sea, or by mountain, sire.
How cultural? Okay, yeah. Get cultural
upgrade. It is an honor
upgrade
to serve you.
And I'll move you into better sight.
Setting forth, my lord.
I am yours.
Everything seems to be in order. This guy's already made his move. This guy's been letting me down, but that's okay. Moving on now. Why did she move for? Nah, who cares? I've got 6 armies in my land. I wonder what they're fucking doing.
our joint enemies would tremble if we were your allies. Your strength, our wisdom, together would achieve great things.
Yeah, what would be even better if I just owned you, so... no. I'll deal with him eventually. Don't want to make promises with people I don't intend to keep. At least for a little while. But don't do me any use. Oh, well, this is useless. Okay. They're being blackmailed. So, this is for my faction leader. 4,600 is a lot of money for that kind of shit. So, I'm not going to do anything. That cost me a bit of my influence, but their influence isn't really growing because I'm not having them, the other families, fight any battles. I could just bribe this guy over, cost the same amount. Nah, I don't think I'm in any concern of a civil war just yet.
How may I serve?
Now it's time to kill them. All nice and ready to fight. So that's very good. These guys... Okay, so I've got... how many hoplites is that? That is... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think I'll get 9.
Our Lord needs good fighters.
Okay, and I'll distribute these guys over to them, right?
My lord.
Hang on a second. I was going to put 6 cavalry in each army. And if I get rid of these two, I'll only have 5 spots left. So I've hired too many hoplites. And I was going to kill this army this turn. That's alright. Okay, what I'll do...
How may I serve Pontus?
I don't care how tired
force march
are.
Them over here.
Gathering supplies, my lord. By sea or by mountain.
And then attack.
Run them through!
And I'll just auto-resolve this to save time. In the face, where it belongs. Whoa, geez, those cavalry took a beating. Good thing I didn't lose any. But anyway, moving on.
The next command, my lord. Ready for battle.
Okay, sir. Did this guy get any experience? Nope. Oh, he can have something. Let's have a look. Extra authority.
At your command.
Okay, so what I need to do is disband these three.
Oh, may I serve
transfer, hang on, move them by over here.
To the pillars of
transfer Hades, these cavalry across. They can still march just as far. And I'll have this guy come back.
I want hourly patrols.
Not before getting it himself an upgrade, and of course upgrading the cavalry. See, I can't upgrade them all in a batch. So the rebellion's over, and everything's completely under control in this province. Largely thanks to this guy, I think.
It is an honor to serve you.
Ah, oh, you've been doing me a fantastic service. Anyway, we'll get him in here
footsteps.
So that he can be administrating, getting Greek culture in there. Wait, what culture are these guys? I think they're nomadic, right? Yeah, nomadic. And these guys will march to the border. Hang on. Come on! Okay, so... that will be good. And yep, I'll march them using forced march all the way to the border here.
Drops.
So those cavalry have really come a long way. I didn't know you could just transfer them, just sort of daisy chain them along, I guess. So you can daisy chain in this game. Anyway, these guys are ready to make their attack. Let's see. Yeah, because this province is completely under control. Why is that? How is it so favorable? It's being taxed. It's got difficulty level 6, buildings happiness 14 because of that. Technology is giving 5 characters for. Alright, there's the event and military crackdown. Yeah, so I suppose once these guys all leave the province, it will start to slow down. So I'll probably need to build up some more stuff then. Improve food. Destroy this. I'd like to build my own when the time comes. So I'll destroy it for now. Hang on, no, I'll leave it for now. And we'll see. And I'll leave that. Okay. Hang on. What else can I spend money on? A couple of things. Nothing of any real use just yet. Can upgrade that. This region here is going to be 100% under control and happy. How is that? How are things going so well? Jeez, Rome has such a hard time keeping public order, and I thought I'd have an even harder time with these Greeks, but nope, it's easy. I'll increase the trading post. Oh, wait, no. My food isn't perfect. I really do need more food. So upgrade this. Okay, time to make the attack.
My lord.
Hang on. Before I do that, let me just see if the Roxolani are willing to pay me in order to attack them.
Greetings, friend. Let us use our time together in wisdom and seek accord.
No. Oh well, it's worth a shot. And I'll take this, thank you.
Besieging settlement.
Is there any need to manually resolve this? I don't think so. Yeah, no, I can auto do this one. Oh, the cavalry usually take a lot of casualties, so I need to be careful in that regard.
Waiting for more orders.
Anyway, these guys are all the way out there. I'm not expecting a counterattack anytime soon. However,
by sea or by mountain, sire.
They've got a, what's this? This is a warlord. I don't want him to assassinate. Well, I can get some more upgrades here. What have we got? Horses. Okay, sure, why not? So, not going to show up on the stats screen, but better horses will help, I suppose. Doesn't show up there, though. Oh well. Get him to be a better tactician. Should help.
We fight for
now,
you,
this warrior.
I am yours.
I need him over there to protect my guy against that one.
I never sleep.
Do that.
Never.
Even better public order now. Oh wait, that's because the guy's left. Right, of course. Because he was providing public order per turn. 4. Holy crap. No wonder this place was under control.
How may I serve Pontus?
I need to wait there. Okay, so I've still got a bit of money. I'll fix this up, because this region here is nearly completely Hellenic. And this region is... So this guy's not doing me a very good job.
It is an honor to serve
you. Yes, well, why is it slowing down? It should be higher than that. Ah, it doesn't matter. Get the library. And Temple of Poseidon will be good too. Farm, I will keep that. Okay, and I'm completely broke again. Anyway, moving on to the next turn.
Wise enough not to sit idly upon the bank, but to
fuck off. Every few turns, like a broken fucking record. Nothing interesting is happening. Which is probably a good thing for me. Okay, so these guys are obviously coming back to deal with the real threat. Okay, so that should help. Oh, I've got another fucking thing to deal with. That provides me with fame, which gives me more influence. So what's going on here? So a distant member of the family shows a sign of greatness. Despite his age, it is said that the boy is a natural leader. Well, I'll adopt him then. Got nothing wrong with age. Okay, now research. Let's have a look. Okay, so that gave extra growth. So that could give me the Odeon. 3 extra growth in all provinces. That is something I want to see. But then again... No, I don't have any access to the Odeon just yet. Oh wait, I might. Yeah, I could. Oh, that costs food. What does that eventuate to? It's kind of expensive in regard to food. Alright. They don't have a Colosseum like Rome does, so that's a bit of a disadvantage.
We fight for you, my lord.
Okay, these guys aren't recovered yet.
Ready.
Neither are they.
I am a reaper of souls.
Okay, so this is a warlord, that's a scout. I'm gonna get rid of the warlord. We'll try to.
How can I serve you?
Assassination, not good chances. Better to manipulate. 72% chance. Bring him over to my side.
Join us, my lord.
Hindered is better than nothing, but it's not ideal.
How may I serve Pontus?
Oh, I should have destroyed this. Or should I build another muster field? I'll destroy this and build a Temple of Poseidon. Actually, I do need more food, so I'll build this, and then destroy this, and build the Temple of Poseidon over the top of that. Okay, so this region should now be 100% Hellenic, is that right? Oh, close enough. Move this guy
at your service
in here. I could make him cause corruption. This should be going down by a lot now. Yeah, by 14%, so that guy's getting the Hellenistic stuff going. Now, how is the public order here? Still stable at Galbia. What I'm going to need is a Temple of Poseidon. Need that food going.
I live for war.
Okay, so we actually got to level up, despite being shit. Get him that.
My lord.
By sea or by mountain, sire?
Let's see.
Make haste,
I'm just going to stay here. And wait, hang on. They may attack from over here. I'm gonna get over here, I think.
On the move, my lord.
Shouldn't take attrition through that. Good.
I'll
just wait there.
How may I
get closer over here?
Youth may walk through the world unarmed.
And cause corruption.
There are few who can resist my words.
I hope they don't attack. If they do attack, I'll need to retreat, I think.
At your command.
This has 8 horses and only 5 spearmen. Not including the general, which makes actually 9 lots of cavalry.
I don't care how tired you are.
Let's see. I think it's going to be up to these guys to make the attack. Because they're closer. But these guys should definitely try and assist.
How may I serve, Pontus?
They can force march all the way there, so I'll keep them here for now. And provide public order bonuses. These guys need to come back. Just by regular march. I've now got enough money to purchase another army. Or train another army. Not citizen cavalry again. Okay, I'm going to form it up differently. This time, 4 lots of slingers. 4 lots of slingers. 6 lots of cavalry. Anyway, or 8 lots of cavalry. I know, I sort that out as it becomes necessary. Yeah, I'll wait a little bit longer so it gets cheaper. Oh, I don't want to eat up all the food. Unless it's for money. This place is perfectly fine in regards to public order. So that's not a problem for me to build that. But I won't upgrade anything else because I want to make sure I keep my food supplies high. Alright, well, if I've still got money, might as well fix this stuff up. Actually, fix this one up first. And then I'll end the turn there, I suppose. Oh, nothing's interesting gonna happen. It's all just gonna be... they're all having their turn. I'm having a much easier time in this campaign than I was with Rome, that's for sure. Maybe it's because I'm not being quite as aggressive this time. This is very easy. Okay, so they're gonna attack. That's fine, because I'm going to retreat.
Retreat!
They're not completed. Gonna follow me. Okay, so...
my hard work has been rewarded.
Okay, so this guy's now available. Looks like these guys see a weak spot in which to attack me from. They're going to try and get inside Fangoria. I'd say. I think I need to stop them. But am I ready for it? I think I'm only just ready. Oh, and I don't reach! There's no way they'd be able to make it from... there. Oh, they'd be able to make it to Tenaeus, yeah. Well, if they take Fangoria, it's not a big deal. They'll be stuck in there, and then I attack them. And then they're dead. Which now means that it's going to be up to these guys to finish off this settlement while it's all nice and weak. They don't have much there now. Okay, so get the temple going. Now this guy... what's this? Is that the warlord? Try again to take it. You failed me so many times in a row now. I've got a good chance of success, so do so.
I will persuade them.
Oh, you fucking idiot.
We fight for you, my lord. I'm afraid we cannot.
How can I hinder this guy?
We fight for you, my lord.
Let's see. What's he doing? Just need to think about how I'm going to go about this.
By sea or by mountain?
Upgrade.
Sire.
Improve civil administration. When the time comes, that'll be useful. Actually, I'll move... no, I can't get him there. Oh, well, he's still increasing the amount of culture by a significant amount. It's probably already mostly Greek. No, not really. That's okay.
How may I serve?
So what have we got here? We've got a half stack, well, barely a half stack, and this guy.
At your command.
It's gonna be this guy's job to catch this one. I'll get him to stay here, and that way, either way, if he takes Fangoria or Tanaeus, I'll be able to stop him. And these guys, I'll move them close enough to be in range with the actual city. I won't worry about the full recovery, because I reckon I'll be fine.
Is that all, my lord?
Let's see you try and stop me now, fuckers. Of course, they could bring this guy all the way back. Would he make it? No, because I'm blocking him. Fantastic.
My lord!
Come and sit it. Okay, you're not going up north. We might go take out... Pergamon now. Anyway, sit at Trapezos for one turn. Get... one of these.
Are you ready to serve?
And let's get six of these. Or should we get eight? I'll start with two, of course, because I can't recruit any more than that. Now, that other general is available to be hired, isn't that right? Where is he? He should be really young. Where is he? Should be really, really young. It's 48. Well, I don't know where he is. Doesn't say anything.
Ready for battle.
So then where is that new general of mine? Or is he... Oh, there he is, hiding from me. Whoa, geez, this guy's good. Not very good when we got to gravitas, though. Okay. But he is very good. Now, what about this guy?
Oh, may I serve?
Is he part of my faction or not? So that's, Choiros. Yeah, he is, but he's a piece of crap. What if I just replaced him? Wouldn't cost anything either. Good.
I see. Or my mountain.
And how old is this guy? He should be fairly young. What the fuck? Oh, this is my faction leader, of course. So which one? Is it this one then? Is this the young one? Or is it this one? I think it's this one, because he's got a lot of bonuses. It's free, isn't it? Yep.
We fight for
How old
you,
are you?
My lord.
47. Which one is it? Try this one. Nope, I don't fucking know. Who cares? Wasting my time there. Alright, oh, I've still got a bit of money to spend. So let's see. Not gonna build anything here, obviously. In fact, it does not need the friggin' edict. I'll put it over here at Caucasia. Upgrade this, upgrade this, although that does cost food, but that's okay. It's worth it for all that wealth and public order and growth and all that shit. Very useful. And fix up that as well. And that puts me close enough to broke. Anyway, let's move on to the next turn. What are the Seleucids up to? Be nice if I could see what they're doing. The end turns are now becoming a little bit slower now that the factions have built up their armies and all that kind of shit. This is what, turn 34 or 5 or something like that? I think I've got 20 regions. Close to 20. Yes, well, I obviously don't stand a chance, but if I fought this manually, nah, who cares? Whoa, they took a lot of damage, but that's good. I'll smash them on the next one. Those are the only ones I really had to worry about. All these horse archers, they'll just get creamed by my bloody Pontic heavy cavalry. The, noble blood cavalry.
Our joint enemies would tremble if we were your allies.
Yeah,
your
go
strength?
Away. That's okay. Okay, so 10 ASP can be grown. I might do that. So I need to retake this settlement this turn before they, of course, get any growth. Shouldn't be a problem. It's a good thing I'm landed right there and not on the other side, because I got full recovery now. Okay, they're almost full stack up against my full stack. I don't need his help.
By sea or by mountains, let them cower before our might.
Huh. This can be auto-resolved.
Besieging settlement!
But I think I will bring this guy in.
Pontus.
I'll bring him in over here so that he can assist.
Finding shelter. Even the ship for Pontus.
Just to give a little bit of extra bonus. Oh, wait. Come on. Control large army. Yep. And we'll go for decisive victory. And you fucked up, you Syracuse motherfucker.
Is that all, my lord? We fight for you,
and
my lord.
My guy here, I'll move him.
Bastard, damn you all!
Back to the port at Panticipaeum.
Your duties, man. Ready? Ready for battle.
Let's see, give him a tactician, that'll help.
We fight for you, my lord.
Now for the real battle.
Ready for battle.
I don't think this is going to be very hard. I've got 8 cavalry. Well, 9, actually. And let's see what they've got.
None will escape.
Okay, so they've actually got step lances here. And lots of cavalry. Let's see. It might be a good idea if I was to wipe out these guys first using my cavalry and have these guys skirmish in the meantime. Because I should have skirmisher superiority. I think I'll try that. Not just go in rampage straight away. I don't think that would work. Okay, so I'm starting over here. The enemy are supposed to be reinforcing from over here, from the west. So that's where my cavalry are going to come from. And when they're done, they'll go up the arse of the settlement. I reckon they'll pop up right about there. Maybe even there. Doesn't matter. Okay, this is a bad spot to be shooting from. The enemy are likely to be holed up around here. Just from experience from this settlement type. Gee, I don't have much hoplites, but that's okay. I shouldn't really need them to be up the front. I'm not up against, you know, infantry that's going to do anything.
As you wish.
Yours to command.
Okay, so just wait for those enemy reinforcements, but in the meantime, we'll march a little bit closer. Yep, there they are. Armored horse archers. Ugh.
At your service.
No orders.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
Yep, there they are.
Ready for orders.
Not quite where I predicted, but that's okay.
Engage. Pack forward.
I'll just steamroll them. Actually, not you.
Pack forward. And riders at the double.
By your command.
There we go, come on, let's steamroll these guys. Our cavalry are invincible. Causing an earthquake as well. Come on, push through. We've got to kill these guys first. I mean, next.
Charge!
Okay, split up against horse archers. Obviously don't need to use shock against them. These guys, why are they dying so much? I suppose it's okay if one of them takes a lot of damage, that way I can just leave them out of the next fight. You guys, come on. Alright, let's get our shit together and move on in. Let's kill these motherfuckers. They're not as good as escaping the horse archers in this game as they were with Rome 1 and Medieval 2. They seem to get caught by me a lot. Okay, so they're broken, but I want them shattered. Are they still shooting even though they're broken? They're not very fast either. But my guys do have faster horses. Then again, so should theirs. I mean, I got the upgrade from their region. Come on, shatter them. Also, the more of them that I kill, the less I have to kill later. Good, they're gone. Now we'll reform over here, except this one over here is staying out of it. Because he's down to half numbers. Alright. Part 2. The Slingers. Actually, I should be using my keypad for this. So my guys should have better range than their horse archers. Yep. Okay, but they need to get a little bit closer still, I think. Bring the cavalry up. If these guys decide to attack, fucking ram him up the side. They don't stand a chance. Yep, they're all fit and ready to go. Okay, might as well speed this up. Of course, use precision shot. Grind them down to nothing. Come on, you stupid AI, do something. Man, this is too easy. Okay, what are they doing?
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Yep, get slaughtered. Didn't even kill any of my slingers, I don't think. Or maybe a couple. One by the looks of it. Too easy, come on. Okay, these guys need to march a little bit closer. Come their archers. It doesn't concern me. Ooh, took a bit of damage there. That's okay. Watch me grind you down to nothing. Are you guys gonna shoot the right target? You're better off shooting the bloody archers first. Good. Bloody, look at the slaughter here. It's ridiculous. Let's get a close up on that. Epic beard there. Actually, the textures aren't looking so good, so I'm gonna pull back. I think this is pretty much over. Oh, wait, they've got more over here, so... Looks like mostly armored horse archers. My slingers are close to running out of ammo. Somewhat.
The battle is turning in our favor.
That's good. This will probably be over soon. Yeah, stop firing. Don't shoot a unit that's already shattered. There's no need. Okay. Now we'll move over to this side over here. Right, they've moved some tribesmen over, but I'm not concerned. I might actually let my hoplites deal with them. Nah, they're not coming after me. So far, my hoplites haven't really done any fighting in the whole campaign. They're just there as bodyguards, or as meat shields. Okay, now march forward. That's quite useful, I think I'll use that from now on. The keypad. You guys need to be firing at will. Not close enough yet. Get a little bit closer. Not all shooting. Get a little bit closer still.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Doesn't matter if they fire back.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Okay. If that's the case, I'm going to bring in my hoplites and my heavy cavalry. And we're going to finish this. Get this guy out of there. Okay, you guys, stop shooting. Let's get rid of this. Yep. Fucking tank them. Now over here.
By your command.
This is gonna be a slaughter. Fucking kill them all. Yep, they're all breaking now. They've had enough. General's the last to break, but he breaks nonetheless. And that's victory for me. Very nice. That went very well, I think. Anyway, I'll take that, and you guys can die. Hopefully that other army dies as well. No.
My lord.
Oh, they are dead. Well, I just fucking steamrolled those guys. They did give me a little bit of a hassle. But in the end, it's not going to mean anything. Okay, so with them dead, who's my next war target? Roxolani, because I want to... If this area here, if I can take it, it's incredibly secure because you can't expect an attack from over here. Maybe Royal Scythia as well. Yeah, just eliminate my frontier means I don't have to have forces everywhere. That's fantastic. Anyway, I'm going to end the video there. I think this has been quite a long one. Anyway, so like and subscribe. Part 10 is next. And don't forget to visit me on Facebook. I'll see you next time.